Display, share through, Soompi. 1x1 actor Woo Do-won sat down for an interview recently to talk about his experience working on NBC's Monday to Tuesday drama, Tempted, so far. He currently plays Hwan Chi-yun, who is not only out to seduce Soon Tae-hee, played by Red Velvet's Joy, but is ready to steal the hearts of viewers as well. See also, Joy gets swept off her feet by Woo Do-won in lovely behind-the-scenes photos of Tempted. Woo Do-won began the interview by stating, "A lot of people around me have told me that they're enjoying the drama and that they support me." He went on to say, "My friends tell me that my character is just like me in real life. I smile and joke around a lot when I'm with my friends, so they tell me, when you're acting out scenes with Se Ju, played by Kim Min Jae, and Soo Ji, played by Moon Ga Young, it's like watching you hang out with us. It feels like you're just there to have fun, not actually film something." They say that Hwan Chi-yun is also like me in that we both are very honest when it comes to expressing our emotions. Soompi. Display, news. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. The actor also opened up about his chemistry with Joy. When asked what the secret to their partnership is, Woo Do-won smiled shyly as he said, "I guess it's because we are comfortable with each other as friends." However, he said that he'd rate their chemistry 90 points out of 100 for now and explained, "I've left the remaining 10 points for what's to come. I think we'll reach 100 naturally as the story progresses and Chi-yun and Tae-hee's relationship deepens." He also had nothing but good things to say about Joy as he said, "She's very similar to her character as well. She's easygoing, positive, and has a strong spirit. She has a heart as kind as Tae-hee's, so I'm learning a lot from her as we work together." Woo Do-won also spoke well of Moon Ga Young and Kim Min Jae as well. He stated, "Moon Ga Young is always at ease on set, probably because she has experience as a child actress, and she spreads her positive energy to everyone. She's kind and soft-hearted unlike her character, so I'm always surprised to see her playing Choi Soo-ji because it's so different from what she's actually like." Regarding Kim Min Jae, he said, "He's someone who's like a brother to me. Though I'm older in age, he has a mature personality that makes it feel like I'm younger than him at times. I rely on him a lot." He continued to talk about the strong teamwork between the main cast of Tempted, as he said, "I hope the four of us stay friends for a long time after the drama ends." Finally, Woo Do-won shared what to look out for in the upcoming episodes of Tempted, choosing the changing dynamics of Chi-yun and Tae-hee's relationship is something to keep an eye on. He explained, "Tae-hee will soon find out that everything was a game of seduction, and it will be interesting to see how Chi-yun responds to her reaction. The parents' stories will also be something to watch along with the tangled relationships of the main cast." Tempted tells the story of youths who jump into a game of love and seduction without realizing that their entire lives are on the line. The show airs every Monday and Tuesday at 10 p.m. KST. Check out the latest episode below. Watch now, source.